Buongiorno, autumn is the season for chestnuts. And because this is the best season of chestnut flour, we decided to prepare some pasta with 90 grams of chestnut flour, 90 grams of semolina, 180 grams of normal all-purpose flour, a pinch of salt, 3 eggs and 3 egg yolks. A bit of water if necessary. We put everything in the machine or we mix all the ingredients by hand, like we prepare the normal fresh pasta. So, in the past, the chestnut was called a bread tree. Chestnut flour has inspired numerous recipes of the popular tradition, preserved in the cooking manuals that have made the history of Italian gastronomy. Chestnut flour has a high level of carbohydrate, a low quantity of fats, fewer protein. Chestnut flour is a real concentrate of fiber. Not only are chestnut a delicious treat, especially around Christmas time, but they are rich in nutrients that have been linked to many health benefits. This includes improved health, digestive health, blood sugar control, and more and more. So, this is a fantastic product. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel to have the latest recipes. I hope you will enjoy a lot this recipe. Have fun, and you will tell me later how it goes. Have fun, buon appetito!